great that we're in the same class.
I know. I mean, we've been dating for 6 months and haven't had sex yet. But sure, this is also great.
Excuse me. Pardon me. Go fuck yourself. Coming through.
Oh, jeez. Frank, why do you even still go here? You're failing all your classes.
I don't know how to break this to you, but college girls aren't exactly flocking to my place anymore. So I have to make myself available.
All right. For your midterm assignment, I want you to research and demonstrate some ancient magic. Whichever group of three has the most impressive spell gets an automatic A.
What an interesting project. If only you two knew a sorcerer or spellcaster of some kind.
Oh, God.
Come on, what do you say, gang? Wanna have a threesome?
Ugh.
A study threesome where we do research together and then after we have sex.
Billy, you know how I feel about you hanging out with Frank all the time. He's a bad influence.
I know, but he's the only person we know who can do real magic. Come on, it won't be that bad.
Wow, I think Karen's sweater looks really dumb. Oh, I'm sorry. Could you hear me? Did I hurt your feelings? Gosh, how rude of me. Quel faux pas.
Wow, Frank, I didn't know you had a van.
Isn't it great? I bought it at a police auction. Used to belong to a gang of goblins.
Ugh, it smells awful.
Yeah, it's probably that weird duffel bag in the back. By the way, don't touch it. I haven't looked in there yet.
Pull over, Frank!
Oh, gross. Hey, do either of you need a dead guy for anything?
Wait, I have an idea. I took this out of the library a few weeks ago. Frank?
Yellow.
Maybe you can use one of these spells to bring him back to life.
I don't know. That's some next-level black magic shit. Once you go black, you can't go back. Know what I'm saying? All right, fine, let's do it. Do we have the unicorn tears?
Unicorn tears.
And the newt's eyes.
Newt's eyes.
And the Jack Daniels.
What does the Jack Daniels do?
That's just for me.
You know, this is actually kind of exciting.
I thought you hated hanging out with Frank.
Yeah, but all this dark magic stuff really gets my juices going, you know?
Okay.
Really gets me all revved up. Woo!
Right.
Here we go, dark magic!
All right, settle down, jeez. Hey, what happens if this doesn't work?
Oh, we just have to say the incantation backwards to reverse the spell.
Domine sapentem es mortem beneficius in vita maximus.
Whoa! What happened? Am I alive?
We did it!
You guys brought me back to life! Hey, I'm Dave. Thank you so much.
Nice to meet you, Dave.
Wow, it was dark, you know, and I was like, yeesh, is this what being dead is like, you know? And then next thing, bam, here I am!
Yeah, it's really something.
I mean, who knows what's gonna happen next in this crazy world, am I right?
Well, we should probably head back. We got a long walk ahead of us.
Walking? Oh, I love walking. Oh, I could walk all day, you know what I mean? Walk, 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 walk. Did I ever tell you guys, I was in a marathon once. I walked the whole thing. It's a crazy story. And then, just this massive, oozing boil right on my face. I mean, I could fit a whole quarter under that. And she was like, pow! You know what I mean? Pow! Pow, pow, pow! Pow, pow! Right, left! Pow! And it's like, Grandma, you're not even holding a gun! Oh, sorry. I'm just clearing my throat. As you can imagine, that is the most fun I ever had getting an appendectomy. You know what I mean? Hey, where you guys going?
Look, I'm just gonna come out and say it. That guy sucks.
Out of all the people we could have brought back from the dead, it had to be the most annoying person in the world. Still think this was a good idea?
It's not that bad! It's fine. Let's just do this and get it over with.
Ladies, gentlemen, what you're about to see may astound you.
We've explored the deepest, darkest depths of ancient magic into the occult field of necromancy.
The man you're about to see was once dead and now stands before you. Please welcome Dave.
Hey, thank you. Thank you so much. How's everybody doing tonight?
What is he doing?
Boy, let me tell you, I fucked my way here from New York. And boy, is my dick tired. Wham! You know what I'm saying? Anyone else here from out of town? Anyone? Anyone? Well, you should have stayed there instead of coming to this shithole. Nah, I'm just kidding. You're good people.
Oh my God, he's bombing so hard.
We've got to put an end to this.
And don't get me started on my wife. Nag, nag, nag all day long. But I keep her around because she gives me that TLC, you feel me? Tits, legs, and cooking! Whammy, huh? That's what this guy knows I'm talking about. This
all right!
Here.
Enough is enough! Maximus vita in beneficius mortem es sapentum domine!
I tell you, sometimes my wife, she just...
Oh my God!
Karen, you just killed a guy. Even I would never do that. You're one friggin' hardcore dame.
Well, the magic was impressive, but at the same time, that was some very hack material. You all get a B-.
I've never seen you take charge of a situation like that before. It's a real turn-on.
Billy, take me right here, next to this dead guy.
Wow, it's been a long time coming. I just never pictured it happening like this. But good for them.
Yeah, I was really rooting for those two.